Now, Gene, when I'm at home, I have a lot of customers that'll ask me for their door frames or their trim at all. What's my opinion on what kind of gloss they should use? What do you normally recommend?
Well, generally speaking, most people would prefer a semi-gloss or even a high gloss on the surface. I look at it this way. You know, this is an older home. It's, as you can tell, there's imperfections and so forth along the door casings. The home was probably built in the early 1900s. A high sheen will highlight those imperfections and they'll stand out more. So in this case, I think I would recommend a semi-gloss. In some cases, I have seen a high gloss that looks very nice, but generally speaking, that's on a brand new or fairly new wood trim and so forth. So in this case, I would use a semi-gloss.